Welcome to day 35.
Hola, peregrinos. Welcome to day 35, the walk into Santiago.
Good morning. Welcome to day 35, the final walk.
I see sunshine through my shoes. A little hole right there, which by the end of today will be a big hole.
Duct tape? How about duct tape?
Yeah, I think we're doing okay.
Welcome to day 35. It's our last stage. Last night we had good sleeping weather. It rained off and on all night and it was a downpour. But this morning there's just a light mist. Caught a little bit of sunrise. Kind of a day just like any other in a lot of ways.
Walking into Santiago.
Yeah, there we are. Yeah, I mean, we're headed to Santiago. I was looking back through pictures this morning. I'm getting a little nostalgic for our time along the coast. Some of those pretty little towns we went to and some of the things we saw and people we met. And the dogs.
Some of the most beautiful coastline we've ever seen.
Yeah, it was great. But today we're walking on a muddy path to a big city. And we'll complete this journey.
Thank you.
like last time. So we stopped for lunch. Yeah.
Pork sauteed and garlic.
Looks good. Got some Papa's Freaks. What is that?
A really good sandwich. Really good bread, not the kind that broke the mouth.
Sky. In between raindrops. 5 kilometers to go. Should take about an hour. It is 1300. Monte di Gozo, which is historically the first place where pilgrims could actually see the cathedral on their way in. And let me see if I can point it out. It's right about there.
Got me, woo!
He did it again. Last time we were overwhelmed with the emotion of arriving here. So we're just grateful. We survived.
Still amazing. It's a feeling. Grateful we all made it safely and relatively intact.
So there's a lot of stuff going on in my head. You know, I'm sorry it's over. And I'm glad it's over. I'm sorry it's over, but I'm glad I don't have to carry my backpack any farther. I'm sorry it's over. There's such simplicity to this life. It's lovely.